It's easy to map keyboard commands in Final Cut Pro 10. By default, most of the keys are already mapped with Final Cut Pro functions. Therefore, it may make sense to map your new commands to a function key. Start by navigating to the Apple menu and select System Preferences. Then click on Keyboard Preferences. Within the Keyboard Preferences tab, make sure Use Standard Function Keys is activated. This way, when you press F1 on your keyboard, instead of adjusting the screen brightness, it will work as a keyboard command for Final Cut Pro 10. If you need to access the original designation of the key, just hold down the FN key while pressing F1. Okay, now that we're back in Final Cut Pro, navigate to the Final Cut Pro menu and choose Commands, Customize. In this example, let's search for the keyboard shortcut Replace. Drag the shortcut from the command list onto the function key you desire. Final Cut Pro 10 is going to ask to create a copy because you can't change the default keyboard layout. Give the new keyboard layout a name. Now you can see that F1 is now attached to the Replace from Start command. Now press Save and close the command and editor window. So now, if I click on a clip or a placeholder, all I need to do is press the F1 key to replace the clip. Fantastic! Now you have the basics of mapping shortcuts to the Final Cut Pro 10 keyboard.